You're tuned to Arrow FM, your local community access radio station. The time now is 8 o'clock, time for another era of the great music that came out in the 1960s with the 60s and Nostalgia Show. The 60s Nostalgia Shows are kindly sponsored by Collar and Stevens, the electrical contractors down in Jellicoe Street in Martinborough. Collar and Stevens have been in the Wairarapa for a long, long time, supplying quality workmanship and service in the electrical field, whether that be private or commercial. And as I say, every week they're also dab hands around the dairy shed. So if you've got a problem with anything to do with the dairy shed, give the guys at Collar and Stevens a ring and they'll be around toot to sweet to fix it up for you. Tonight on the show, we're going to do it by the numbers. We're going to go through and play songs from the 1960s that have numbers in their title, and some cracking songs are coming up tonight, and still got a few left over, so we might repeat some more of it next week as well. But before the first one, let's sit back and listen to Bob Moore and his orchestra and Mexico. As I said, we've got some cracking songs on the show tonight, and I've mixed things around a fair bit. We'll see how that pans out over the next hour. But we'll start off with a Manfred Mann, and surely it's doing it by the numbers. A song called 5-4-3-2-1.
It was the Manfreds. The Manfreds.
Manfred Mann there, and I think that song was a theme song to one of the BBC rock shows in the 1960s, which might explain why it's such a shorty at a minute 59. The next one's not much longer, it's just a smidgen over 2 minutes. It's the Marvelettes and telephone number Beechwood 45789.
All the while I know you'll be smiling. Your love will guide me through it.
Petula Clark there from 1965 and the song called You're the One. And across the other side of the Atlantic, the Vogues had a hit with the same song, a song written by Tony Hatch and Jackie Trent. Right, next up we'll have a Motown duo, a duo of great singers, two great singers, Marvin Gaye and Kim Weston, and the song's called It Takes Two.
One can have a dream, baby.
Two can make that dream so real.
One can talk about being in love.
Two can say how it really feels.
One can worship on
make that wish come true, yeah.
One can stand alone in the dark.
Two can make the light shine through.
It takes two, baby. It takes two, baby. Me and you. Just take two. It takes two, baby. It takes two, baby. Make a dream come true. Just take two.
One can have a broken heart, living in misery.
Two can really ease the pain like a perfect remedy.
One can be alone in a crowd like an island, he's all alone.
Two can make it just an inner place seem just like a being home.
It takes two. It takes two, baby. It takes two, baby. Make a dream come true. Just take two. Just take two.
Ooh, one can go out to a movie looking for a special treat.
Two can make that single movie something really kind of sweet.
Yeah, one can take a walk in the moonlight thinking that it's really nice.
But two walk in the hand in hand is like adding just a pinch of spice.
Yeah, it takes two. Baby, it takes two, baby. Me and you. Just take two. It takes two, baby. It takes two, baby. To make a dream come true. Just take two.
Teardrops for one heart to carry on. You're way on top now. Since you left me, you're always laughing way down at me. But watch out now, I'm gonna get there. To you way down here, and you'll start crying 96 tears. Cry, and when the sun comes up, I'll be on top. You be right down there looking up. at you, but I know now I'll just cry. Too many teardrops for one heart to carry on. You're gonna cry 96 tears. You're gonna cry 96 tears. You're gonna cry, 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 cry now. You're gonna cry, 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 cry 96 tears. Come on, let me hear you cry now. 96 tears. Woo! I wanna hear you cry.
They don't make them like that anymore, do they? Question mark and the Mysterians and 96 Tears. And I think a little later on it was discovered that Question Mark's a real name was Raymond Martinez. That's what it was, Ray Martinez.
What?
Taking candy from a baby. ABC, falling in love with you was easy for me. And you can do it too, it's easy. Like taking candy from a baby. Baby, there's nothing hard about. As easy as pie. The hard part is living without love. Without your love, baby, I would die.
One, two, three. One, two, three.
It's easy.
It's so easy.
Like taking from a baby, hey, 21 or two.
21 or two.
I know you love me, and oh, how I love you. Don't try to fight it, 'cause it's easy. Like taking.
One, two, three by Len Barry. Brought the time to, 19 and a bit minutes after 8 o'clock here on Arrow FM, your local community access radio station, and you're listening to the 60s Nostalgia Show, which is kindly sponsored by the Electrical Wizards down in Martinborough. And, of course, that is Cotter and Stevens. I've sort of started following this reaction channel on YouTube, and it's actually a pretty good channel to watch. They play some great music, Rob Squad Reactions, if you want to search for it. Anyway, the guy whose name is Jordan has fallen head over heels with Barry Gibb from the Bee Gees, and also he's really rapped with the Bee Gees as well. And so far they have only really played the Bee Gees from sort of the disco and falsetto stage of their career, and hopefully at some point they're going to get back to some of those luscious ballads that they put out in the 1960s. And the one I've got lined up is 1st of May, which I think features Robin on lead vocals. And we'll follow that one up from a song that the Bee Gees actually wrote and came out in 1968 with the Marbles. But first up, the Bee Gees and 1st of May.
When I was small and Christmas trees were tall, we used to laugh while others used to play. Don't ask me why, but time has passed us by. Someone else moved in from far away. Now we are tall, and Christmas trees are small, and you don't ask the time of day. But you and I, our love will never die. But guess who cried come first of May? The apple tree that grew for you and me, I watched the apples falling one by one. I recall the moment of them all, the day I kissed your cheek and you were gone. Now we are tall and Christmas trees are small, and you don't ask the time of day. But small and Christmas trees were tall. Do 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 do. Don't ask me why, but time has passed us by. Someone else moved in from far away.
So how would I know if she was
From 1968 there, The Marbles and Only One Woman. Next up, we've got a song, and we'll go way back to 1960 when Johnny Burnett put out the song called You're 16.
Ooh, you come on like a dream, peaches and cream, lips like strawberry wine. You're 16, you're beautiful and you're mine. You're all ribbons and curls, ooh, what a girl, eyes that twinkle and shine. You're 16, you're beautiful and you're mine. You're my baby, you're my pet. We fell in love on the night we met. You touching my hand, my heart went pop. And ooh, when we kissed, we could not stop. You walked out of my dreams, into my arms. Now you're my angel divine. You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine. You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine. You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine. Well, you're my baby, you're my pet. We fell in love on the night we met. You touched my hand, my heart went pop. And ooh, when we kissed, we could not stop. You walked out of my dreams, into my arms. Now you're my angel divine. You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine. Well, you're 16, you're beautiful, and you're
The Chiffons there and One Fine Day. You're tuned to Arrow FM. You're listening to the 60s Nostalgia Show. And tonight on the show, we're playing songs that have a number in the title. And the next one was a song came out in 1967. It was written by Paul Simon and put out by Harper's Bazaar. The song called 59th Street Bridge Song, in brackets, Feeling Groovy. Great harmonies there from Harper's Bazaar, but they were no match to the next song put out by the Mamas and the Papas, a song called 12:30.
I used to live in New York City. Everything there was dark and dirty. Outside with a clock that always said 12:30. Say good morning and really mean it. To feel these changes happening in me.
I can't. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Wilson Pickett there and the Land of a Thousand Dances brought the time to, let's see, near enough to 20 minutes to 9 o'clock here on Arrow FM, and you're listening to the 60s Nostalgia Show, which is kindly sponsored by Kyler and Stevens, the electrical maestros down in Martinborough. Tonight on the show, we're playing songs that have a number in their title. And next up, we've got The Searchers, and it's a Love Potion number 9.
I took my troubles down to Madame Rue. You know that gypsy with the gold cap too. She's got a bag down a pretty potent vine, selling little bottles of Love Potion number 9. Since 1956, she looked at my palm and she made a magic sign. She said, what you need is Love Potion number 9. She bent down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna make it up right here in the sink. It smelled like turpentine and looked like Indian ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. And everything inside. But when I kissed the cop down on 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of Love Potion number 9. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink.
Number 9.
This next song is either about an aeroplane trip from the States to the UK, or someone as high as a kite, then you can make your mind up about this song from the Birds, a song called 8 Miles High.
Moving on.
The Dave Clark Five there, and in 19 days. And next up, we've got the Hollies. Their cover version of a song first put out by a lady in the States called Doris Troy. The track, Just One Look.
Just one look. That's all it took. Yeah, just one look. That's all it took. Yeah, just one look. And I felt so.
Clock here at Arrow FM, and next up we've got a track from Roger Miller, the song called Engine Engine Number 9.
Engine Engine Number 9, coming down the railroad line, how much farther back did she get off? Old brown suitcase that she carried, I've looked for it everywhere. It just ain't here among the rest, and I'm a little upset. Yes, tell me, engine, engine number 9, coming down the railroad line, I know she got on in Baltimore. 10 miles ain't much distance, but it sure do make a difference. I don't think she loves me anymore. I warned her of the dangers, don't speak to strangers, did by chance she find a romance, warmer lips to kiss her, arms to hold her tighter, stirring new fires inside her. How I wish that it was me instead of he that stands beside her. Engine, engine number 9, coming down the railroad line, I know she got on in Baltimore. Distance, let's start to make a difference. I don't think she loves me anymore. don't think she loves me anymore. I don't think she loves me. I don't think she loves me.
Roger Moore there, and Roger Moore. Oh dear, I've got James Bond on the brain. Roger Miller and Engine Number 9. That was one of the stringer hits he had in the 1960s of songs that he wrote. And, of course, they ranged from the ridiculous like You Can't Roller Skate in a Buffalo Herd through to some memorable songs like A Little Green Apples and some real mellow songs as well. Right, it is 6.5 minutes to 9 o'clock. We'll squeeze in one more, and this group didn't have a string of hits like Roger Miller. In fact, they only had this hit, Zager and Evans, and In the Year 2525.
In the year 2525, if man is still alive, if woman can survive, they may find. In the year 3535, ain't gonna need to tell the truth, tell no lies. Everything you think, do and say is in the pill you took today. In the year 4545, ain't gonna need your teeth, won't need your eyes. You won't find a thing to chew, nobody's gonna look at you. In the year 5555, your arms are hanging limp at your sides. Your legs got nothing to do, some machine doing that for you. In the year 6565, ain't gonna need no husband, won't need no wife. You pick your son, pick your daughter too, from the bottom of a long glass tube. Whoa, whoa. In the year 7510, if God's a-coming, he ought to make it by then. Maybe he'll look around himself and say, guess it's time for the judgment day. In the year 8510, God is gonna shake his mighty head. He'll either say, I'm pleased where man has been, or tear it down and start again. Whoa, whoa. In the year 9595, I'm kinda wondering if man is gonna be alive. He's taken everything this old earth can give, and he ain't put back nothing. Whoa, whoa. Now it's been 10,000 years. Man has cried a billion tears for what he never knew. Now man's reign is through, but through eternal night, the twinkling of starlight, so very far away, maybe it's only yesterday.
In the year 2525, if man is still alive, if woman can survive, they may find. In the year 35.
Zager and Evans there with the ultimate one-hit wonder, and In the Year 2525, bringing to a close another edition of the 60s Nostalgia Show, which has been kindly sponsored by Cotter and Stevens, the electrical contractors down in Jellicoe Street in Martinborough. And the program was first broadcast all over the wonderful Wairarapa on Arrow FM 92.7. Thank you. right, that's my lot for this week. I'll put on some commercial-free Kiwi music before I disappear, and that'll take you right through until the next scheduled program, which is the program called Pick and Mix that comes on at 9:30. Quick look at the weather forecast for the next few days here in the Wairarapa, and it's going to get down to 8 degrees tonight, nice and balmy, and tomorrow it's going to get up to 19 degrees. There'll be fine spells with nor'westers, showers, a developing afternoon with a southwesterly change, and that's reflected in Sunday's minimum, which is 3 degrees, although there is a top of 18. A few showers are clearing in the afternoon with the southwester dying out, and on Monday, top of 19, a low of 3 degrees, a cloud increasing and showers developing, nor'westers becoming strong and gale. Well, with that weather forecast, I might do a few things around home and out in the garden in the morning, and then if it does turn a little bit wet in the afternoon, I might just pop over the hill and have a look at what music it's got in its range in Upper Hutt. Well, then again, I might even forget about the gardening and just go over to Upper Hutt in the morning and come back and blob out inside. So a bit of a choice to make. But it looks like it is a bit of a mixed bag over the weekend. I did actually see a Met Service forecast that had it fine for Sunday. So who knows? We'll wait and see. Not a great deal happening sport-wise over the weekend. There's another round of the NPC rugby. Of course, Gloss taken off it this year because Auckland Counties, Manukau and North Harbour aren't in the competition because of COVID lockdowns, and given the change in the alert level for Northland, Northland might be dropping out of that competition as well. There will be a cracker of a game, and I think this one is a Ranfurly Shield challenge. It's the game between Hawke's Bay and Tasman, and I think it is being played in Napier, which means it will be a challenge, and it should be a cracking game between two pretty good teams. Hawke's Bay's held the Shield for a bit, and Tasman, I don't think, have ever held it, although Marlborough did years and years ago in the 70s. And that's just a little bit of trivial information for you. Right, time for me to disappear home. You're tuned to Arrow FM, your local community access radio station that broadcasts all over the wonderful Wairarapa on Arrow FM and 92.7, and elsewhere via our website arrowfm.co.nz, and you can also catch programs on Wairarapa TV, Freeview channel number 41, or download the app and you can watch what program you want to watch whenever you want to watch it. The time now is 2 minutes after 9 o'clock, time for some commercial-free Kiwi music.